Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV with Cradle of Civilization as Oman. And let's continue with our game. And Mamluks are our only enemy, because the Kumuk didn't join their war or our war against us. Where are you going? We are moving to Angol. Hopefully you're gonna be sieging that. Let's see if we can catch this enemy army somewhere. Taiwara is in our hands. Also, do we have leader? Yes. Oh, we have leader here. You guys, meet in Taiwara. Can we get another leader? We have already four leaders. In that case, we can get our ruler. You are giving us 11 points. You will give us also 11 points. Well, I'm not gonna be hiring you. In that case, you move to Masava. Oh, one heavy ships. One heavy ship, six light ships, two transports, no problem. Oh, you definitely land in Taiwara. And Asap is in our hands. Okay, you go to Enderta. Nope, you go to Angot. Oh, there is battle in Al-Qadarif. And we didn't catch Mamlukian army. Guys, where are we going? Oh, there's going to be battle in Gezira. One maneuver versus four, so we won't have a river crossing penalty. They have eight guys in front. We have more guys in front. Well, we should win this battle. We have higher morale, they have better discipline and military tactics because of their discipline. Oh, we won. And that's gonna be wipe stack here. Question is, where are we retreating here? No. So that won't be wipe stack. Question is, where are you retreating, guys? Well, doesn't matter, let's go to Dongola. How many men do we need to reinforce our armies? Almost 8,000. You guys, go siege Hamasien. You guys, merge together. Move to Enderta, you move to Aksum. There's gonna be battle in Dongola. And new tech. Army tech 17. More states. Administrative efficiency will be increased by 10%. We can. Development efficiency will be increased by 10%, and we can get university. Let's do it. We can make more states. Do we have any good states? Oh, definitely Kutai is good. State material. Question is, where is Kutai? Oh, Kutai is here. What other state do we need? Oh, Minangkabau is good state material. Let's make that into a state. Dongola and Damot, we can wait. With those four later. Now, estates. You want Amirs and Ulema, you once again want one more land. Oh, RC. Okay, Ulema, RC is yours. Hopefully you're gonna be happy. Amirs, what I'm gonna give you? Okay, everywhere is 10 development. Or 10% autonomy. I can give you land here. Is it gold? Oh, that's gold. That's gold. We will definitely keep that. But I can give you this one. Pariaman, it's yours. And finally, after a long time, Merchant Guild will, in 9 months, will be loyal once again. Okay, for now, let's continue with our war against Mamluks. We are gaining taking war score. Did they promise to convert? You are attacking? Great. Move to Bhutana. Oh, now move to Bhutana. Oh, where are you retreating? Nope, you are definitely recall. No, you say that. You are definitely not retreating to this land. I won't allow that. In that case, we need to deal with this army again. Okay, you can go to Beya. You go to Masama. Post game, you go to Semien. Nope, you are not getting through. And when you are done, then you can move to Mendefera. You guys definitely try to move to Masal. But you know what? It would be great if you wouldn't move through territory we are already sieging, It would be great if you would not move through territory we are sieging at that moment. So you won't suffer attrition on that Mount Lytic. Okay, where are you going? Beya is in our hands. Great. You can go to Al Kararif. There's gonna be battle in Enderta. Oh, you land. Let's hope those guys will try to retreat to this area. Seems like they are. Great. Ships, let's not allow them that retreat. Let's go for vibe stack in Tayura. Oh, damn it, they did get thick. You land in Tayura. Oh, devil, it's vibe stack. Now, let's loot some lands. Okay, you go to. What's development? What's development here? 712? Okay, let's not loot those provinces we're gonna take. I definitely want. Oh, Asab and Massava. Ottomans want that land. And they also want those two provinces. Yeah, we'll see what we gonna take. For now, let's loot. Let's loot Asab. Or let's loot Asab with this army. We have too many matriculations, no problem. We still have this royal marriage with Balochistan. Now, how much admin points do we need? 164 and 114. We can lose prestige and we can get advisor, or our area will get influential power holder. Yes, let's do that. So let's try to finish this war before Ottomans or Tunans will finish this war. Reason is, I want to know how much money can we get from Mamluks. If we're gonna finish this war first, obviously then we can take more money than after. How much money? I'm okay with it. We don't need to take anything else. Now question is, what are we gonna take? Like, I really want Yerach and this, but then Ottomans will be really unhappy with us. Probably not. So Beja and Al Kadarif definitely will be in our hands. Ottomans, what do you want? So you want coast. I'm not taking that coast. So I will take probably everything else. Well, probably not everything else. Definitely Beya and Al Kadarif. Angot, you are okay with that. And Derta, you are okay with that. Is there some good stuff we want? Oh, okay, copper. It's expensive. And in those provinces we have grain, so it's not that important. Okay, can we take Semien? Yes. Aksum? No. Oh, I want Enderta. Semien? So you will give me this land. Yeah, let's finish this war. Or you can give him war reparations instead. Okay, we have cores. I will revoke those cores. Okay, you don't need to revoke those cores. Give me Enderta. Will you give me war operations? No. Okay, give me four operations. What about cores? Okay, you will revoke your core in Taif. And that's all. Yeah, three provinces, 1700 ducats. How much inflation it will be? 0.63, I'm okay with that. Yeah, let's finish this war with Mamluks. If we've accumulated our money, we can finally embrace global trade. Just out of curiosity, are we gonna be great power again? No. We have free merchants, so let's do something with that guy. We have merchant in Indus, Hormuz, Malacca. Oh, we don't have trader in Siam. Moluccas. You know what? Let's send trader to Moluccas. I guess we can send trader to Moluccas next month. Yep, next month. Oh, we are great power again. Awesome. And we should definitely. Oh, I'm much up ahead. I totally forgot that I wanted those maps, share maps. And what's this? We want Molucca. Yeah, where is Molucca? Moluccas. Give me those maps. And finally, we can take Diplotech 17. Let's do it. Soon we're gonna be able to take Military Tech 18 in August 48. We've learned about 10 new provinces. That means more states we can attack. That's basically Tidore and Ternate. We need new rival. What happened with our last rivals? I guess we are too big for them. Transoxiana and Malacca. Marehan? Oh, Marehan could be our rival. No, Malacca's gonna be our rival. And Transoxiana, why not? We are already rivals. New mission. Conquer Batak. I have no idea where Batak is. I don't think that's gonna happen since they are allied with Ottomans. And Bengal. And I don't want to attack either of them. Or we can do Conquest of Zanzibar. Well, Conquest of Zanzibar could be doable. Kilwa, you don't have any alliances. Oh, I like that. You know what? Let's do Conquest of Zanzibar. And we are doing spine for against Mevar. Kilwa, how many troops do you have? Did you lose some war? How is it possible that you don't have any allies? Kilwa, 47,000 troops, so you still have a big army. So I'm not really keen on attacking you. Guys, meet in Tayura. Now, Ottunes, did I give you military access? Yeah, I gave you military access. Oh, I cannot even revoke it because there is enemy army already in our land. Can I move through your land? No. Let's make Kors, Becha, Al-Qadarif, and Got. We can be Defender of Fate, 500 ducats, or screw that. Let's build some manufactories. 0.41 ducats, 0.55. Okay, let's build trade station in Baniyar. And now we don't have enough money. In that case, let's build university in our capital, Nizwa. Yeah, we need to have 5 universities. I don't think that will happen. Amirs, you don't own enough land. Finally, let's take military tech 18. So we can have better infantry and better artillery. And Amiris, you don't own enough land, so let's give you some provinces. Preferably in this area. Oh, 2-2-2. Oh, it has 10 development. In that case, let's give you this province, Muko Muko. Now you are happy. You can have more states. I don't know, that's not what I wanted to look. Amiris. Can demand support again. You can grant generalship. But you would be disloyal. I don't want that. Merchant Guild. He can grant you monopoly charters. 53. Ask for contribution. You can get 300 ducats. Or you could gain 100 people power. You know what? Let's get money for now. Ulema. Let's support clergy. Oh, we could request Inquisitor. Yeah, let's do it. We have promises to convert. And let's demand military support. Now, Dimi, we need to do something with you. Oh, you are not great. You are not happy. Can I give you land? Yes, I can. Oh, cavalry units! You are also new. Okay, musket cavalry charge. So, which provinces we cannot convert? Sheva, Seba, Kafa, Ausa. Why we cannot convert Kafa? Oh, not enough people? Or not enough percentage? Missionary strength? 9 rockets? This guy costs 10. You are both too expensive. So you are not helpful at all. Finally, let's make Kutai into core. Oh, totally forgot about you. You guys merge together. I'm gonna take one cavalry unit. I'm gonna delete you. I'm gonna take 15 infantry. I mean, not what I wanted. Okay, 15 infantry. And I'm gonna take you guys. You give me a new army. This army is gonna be for sieges. And get to Mukalla. And it's time to attack Balochistan. Oh, damn it, we've been caught in Balochistan. It's unfortunate. We still can be defender of fate. We're gonna get another missionary. More of armies, more of navies. We are also on Ibadi nation. So we don't have to worry about call of arms. Oh, finally, let's enforce faithful adherence. Let's lose 2 corruption. How much money are we gaining? 6 ducats. Let's root out corruption. I want the corruption to go down by 0.1. Great, you guys head to Mogostan. You guys, you can sail to Mogostan. Mogostan, or Balochistan, you are allied with Yarkand, Dalid, and Nagaur. Afghanistan, you suck because you are now training. Oh, we can promote another nation, or another culture, Bornean. You know what? Yeah, let's promote Bornean culture. Units suffer casualties. Well, oh, Mamluks are no longer very tribal, and Mamluks now have Aden is independent. Ottomans would join. For alliance. That won't be helpful. So we need new rival. Spain, Portugal, Poland, Marehan, Majopa, Heat, Bengal, Bahmanis, Ayam, and our winner is Marehan. Too bad Kilwa is not one of them. Oh, Ottomans, I totally forgot. When our truce will end? 49? Oh, damn it. And they hate us? Again? Okay. Let's hope improve relations with them. So I wonder what province we're gonna lose next in our next war against Ottomans. Seriously, you want everything? So, seems like we need to move out of Arabian Peninsula. Are you still moving? To Balochistan, and answer is yes. Finally, let's attack Balochistan. Declare war. Before marriage, well, nothing we can do about that. Afghanistan, I want you in. Afghanistan, what? How many favors do we have? 20. Okay, I want you to prepare for war. Hopefully, you will stop that training. Guys, you know that I said you that we're gonna be at war, right? One of our admirals is dead, that's unfortunate. Finally, you stop your training. So, I would say that in June, we're gonna be ready to attack. But first, let's make Samarinda into a regular core. Our truce with Ottomans has ended, that means they can attack any time now. That means any time now we can lose a lot of land. Yeah, June. June's gonna be the date. Let's attack Balochistan. So we're gonna be at war with Mewar, Nagaur, Delhi, Yarkand, and only person who will help us is Afghanistan. Distant war. You don't have enough favors, but then they are in 4,000 ducats or 3,400 ducats in debt. Okay, that's terrible. Let's do it. Now we have this big army. You move to Badar. The small army I'm gonna split into four groups, and you will do some small sieges in Yask, Kuistan, Khabarar, and Karan. Go there. Hopefully we will catch this enemy army. Nope, they are leaving, unfortunately. Better access through Kilwa. You are at war with Portugal. And I say that screw you, Kilwa. I want Portugal to kick your ass. And also, let's hire Admiral for our army here. There are mountains in Kalat. Yask is in our hands, awesome. You go to Gwadar. You guys move to Kalat. Afghanistan, do not siege Kalat. It's mine. You move to Gwadar too. Can we do artillery barrage? No, because we are not in command. Eutkhara, you are at war with Malacca. Eutkhara. Damn it. I want to know, will Ottomans join? That's the most important question. Who started this war? Fate of Ally. Conquest of Prekonokor against Malacca. Are you attacker? Nope. Malacca is. Cambodian separatists. Like, if Ottomans won't join. Oh, Ottomans joined. Becoming known as truce breaker. Or not. We're gonna have minus one diplomatic relations. Yeah, we're gonna be truce breaker. Not truce breaker. Damn it, how it's called? Well, it doesn't matter. We cannot come. We cannot join. Ottomans would destroy us. Ayutthaya. Kinda sucks, but nothing we can do here. I'm sorry. Decline. And we need new ally. No one would join. Yeah, we are at war. Aden would join. Asimuk. You were strong. You could be friends. Okay. We have diplomat. Kazemuk. I made you into rival, right? Kinda sucks. Now you are kinda strong. You can't. Well, and you rival me, so it's not like we can be really friends. Ottomans, you are allied with... I am, an agent of friendship. I think we could be friends. Let's improve relations with them. Like, we don't have to get good... We don't need to get more allies. We need to just take allies from Ottomans. And if Ottomans will attack us, they're gonna lose their alliances. And then hopefully we could swoop in after we're gonna lose. And get some... Be allies with Ottomans. We are allied with Tunis. We already have them. Marahan, not gonna happen. Malacca, not gonna happen. I am. Malacca, we are rivals, right? Yeah. Marahan, I've rivaled you. Marahan, aren't you smaller? Nope. Lamu, I remember that. That's border between them. Kiva, you are at war with Portugal. Well, let's continue with our war. Nope, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.